Sam, we wanted to come out and show another vehicle. This is a 241 XL recliner queen. So this is going to have the recliners in the front, queen bed in the back, built on the Mercedes-Benz chassis. Again, this is a 2019 chassis, has all the bells and whistles on the chassis that we just talked about on another vehicle. But I want to take you inside because this is a new color that we're introducing for 2020. It's pretty cool. So come on in, let me show you what it's all about. Hi Sam, we are now inside a 2020 on a 2019 Mercedes-Benz chassis. This is our 241 XL recliner queen. And I want to point out again with the Mercedes-Benz that we have all the safety features available by Mercedes-Benz. It has lane changes. It has adaptive cruise control, active cruise control. So that if you're driving and you come up behind somebody, it'll slow you down. It has an active braking system. So if somebody pulls out in front of you and you can't get to the brakes fast enough, this vehicle will put the brakes on for you. These seats have power lumbar support. They've got power function forward, backwards. They've got heat in the seats. Not only are they power seats, but they're swivel seats. We also built this out of what they call a cafe color, and it's beautiful. This is one of our new colors we're offering for 2020. Again, all of our cabinets, as I've always pointed out, are finished off on the inside. Our fit and finish is phenomenal. Something we're very proud of. They're all recessed European hinges, metal door stays so that the doors will stay open for you, all posi-catch latches, ducted AC system, 15,000 BTU air conditioner with a heat pump, 30,000 LPG furnace, two fantastic roof vents, dimmable LED lighting throughout the entire coach, and we have the Firefly multiplex system. Which is really nice. You can control just about everything from here, from your awning to your master light switches, all your holding tanks. It has auto gen start on it, shows your battery levels, and it has all kinds of functions. Lights dim. We have recessed lights in the valances. Those also dim and brighten this year, which are very, very nice. But this multiplex wiring system has been a big help for us. And we chose Firefly because of its reliability. There's also several remote panels that are put throughout the vehicle, which are nice, so you don't have to come up to the master panel. And if you really don't want to do it, grab your smartphone. You can download the app. It hooks directly up to this. It's Bluetooth driven, and you can control your vehicle on your smartphone, which makes it really nice. Now, this coach does have the power recliners in it, 1200 watt pure sine wave inverter. We've demonstrated these in the past. You have these real nice tables that swing out of the way. You can actually take them out too if you don't want them in. And these are all power driven recliners, which makes it nice. And let me tell you, they're comfortable. We've actually built motorhomes with just recliners in them for people. That's what they use to sleep on. So it really is a nice feature. Nice neutral colors, but real nice cafe color cabinetry. They're beautiful. This is what we've done in a shaker style. So these are shaker style doors where they have the flat panels. We can do these in raised panels, flat panels, just about any way you would want to. Window treatments are very, very nice. And our valances, we manufacture them here at Coach House. We use the Duo Shade system. It's an MCD product, so you have two shades. You have the day shade and the night shade. So those are really, really nice. Big hit for our products as well. Our slide out that we're in right now, we've said it in the past, I try to say it on every video, they are hydraulically driven, they're not electric driven. Big difference. Cost wise, 20 times more than electric driven slide rooms, but it's the correct way to move a room, not a cheap slide that you have to hope works. This is a very reliable HWH system. We'll go over to this side, Sam, while you're here. And this is a similar galley setup that we've seen in the past, where we have our convection oven, microwave. We've got our two-burner Dometic stove, stainless steel sinks because they're easy to clean. A lot of nice storage in the galley. Again, flat panel doors, which are very nice. We have drawers all the way throughout the coach. What we lack on outside storage, we gain on interior storage. We're still dealing in a 25-foot, 9-inch motorhome. So Sam, let's switch sides here and we'll show the back of the coach. Sam, as we move back into this vehicle, we've done the same thing on all of our rear sleeping arrangements. From the bathroom, you have a shower. So theoretically, you can compartmentalize this vehicle, still have your guests in the front while you're getting dressed in the back. Coach House loves this refrigerator. We've been using it for years. This is a 6 cubic foot Dometic three-way refrigerator. It is the largest three-way refrigerator you can get. It's an absorption-based refrigerator. And what's nice is this refrigerator runs on 110 volt, 12 volt, or LP gas. It's a wonderful product, and we're very proud of what we do. It's very, very unique. And what we mean by unique is look at our bed. Because it's a queen bed, we'll have the most storage from the outside of the vehicle. This coach has been a big hit because we're one of the few manufacturers that only require one slide to provide you with a walk-around queen. A lot of good storage again back here. We've got shirt closets on the passenger side, driver's side, a lot of storage. And then we have a complete entertainment center back here as well. So while you're laying in bed, you've got this vehicle is equipped with a satellite system. It's got a Blu-ray player, and then it's got a TV below it. So it really is a cool little floor plan. It's something that we're really, really proud of. We sell a lot of them. There's even storage underneath the bed, Sam, which is kind of cool. Remember, we opened the back doors on some of these, and it just depends on the layout and the amount of storage we provide from the outside to the inside. This coach, because it's a queen bed, will have the most storage from the outside of the vehicle. So again, you've got storage inside, outside. This particular floor plan with an island queen with only one slide out is really a neat floor plan. And the new color, our new cafe color that we're showing right now is beautiful. Again, we build in 4 different colors right now. We build in honey maple, we build in teak, we build in lakeside cherry, and we build in the new cafe interior cabinet colors. And what's nice about our coaches is they're extremely durable. They will last as long as this chassis wants to go down the road. And that's our goal, again, to build the best small motorhomes in our industry. What we find is you get what you pay for in our industry. If you go price shopping, you're going to get a priced vehicle that you're going to have to kind of be a mechanic, unfortunately, to take care of. I've been in this my whole life, and our goal is to try to produce the best that's out there. Again, thank you for your time. We appreciate y'all. And if you have any questions, please call us at Coach House.